I'm a disaster in the morning. So I wanted to hear from you guys and hear sort of what your routine is and maybe get a little advice. So Alice, what's your morning routine like?
Well, mine is a complete cop-out because I am such a non-morning person, it's ridiculous. And my husband does the entire morning routine. So I sleep.
So can we get him on camera? Can we get him to like take over? What about you, Mindy? What's your morning like?
Okay, so my boyfriend and I just moved in together this weekend. My morning's probably a little bit crazier since there are 6 children between 6 and 12 now. What I do is I have my iPhone and I've got different alarms on it. So there's the first wake up at 6:15, then the second wake up alarm at 6:45, and then at whatever time we're supposed to be in the car, the big arrrrga alarm comes on and everybody knows that's a get in the car alarm.
I can't imagine how you do that because we have one kid and one kid is, it's a huge, it's like this dance, you know, that we have to choreograph every morning because he needs to be rushed, but at the same time, he needs his downtime. You know, he needs to be able to not feel so bullied that he is upset before we were at the door. So if you have more than one kid, I just,
In preschool with Archer, he would not get dressed in the morning at all. So for 2 years, I dressed him the night before and he slept in his clothes every single night. And
yeah, I know,
it wasn't
until
school started this year that we stopped doing that. I guess my one tip, if I could give a tip, which is probably a tip I'd give myself at this point because last night I was still awake at 1:30 in the morning, was to just go to sleep earlier to get everything done earlier, like to move bedtimes earlier. Here it is fall, it's getting dark earlier so we can like get away with putting them down at 7, kind of.
And the other thing is lower your standards. Nothing has to be perfect, okay? I make the school run in my pajamas.
In order to be relaxed in the morning, we have to be completely nuts the night before, basically. Like I am so strict about bedtime because he's got to get enough sleep. I mean, you can see it in a kid his age.
Okay, so thank you guys so, so much. This was really enlightening for me and I appreciate your tips. Now I'd love to hear from you guys. What are some of your tips for getting ready and out the door in the morning now that it's back to school time and we're all sort of scrambling trying to figure out this new routine, or at least I am. We'd love to hear your thoughts.
Join the Momversation at momversation.com.